Yeah, that's what is on our agenda. properties in front of the